Grant's cuttle struck something that sounded hollow. In the side of what had seemed to be a snowbank stood a solid-looking little door painted a dark green. An iron bell pull hung by the side, and below it on a small brass plate neatly engraved in square capital letters they could read by the aid of the moonlight. Mr. Badger. The mole fell backwards on the snow from sheer surprise and delight. Rat! He cried in penitence. You are a wonder, a real wonder, that's what you are. You're simply wasted here among us. If only I had your head ratted.
But as you haven't, interrupted the rat, rather unkindly.
Yeah, can we see the name of the cross street?
Sit on the snow all night and talk.
Hang
on to that bell pull you see there and ring hard as you can, while I hammer.
While the rat attacked the door with a stick, the mole sprang out the bell pull, clutched it and swung there, both feet well off the ground, and quite a long way off, they could faintly hear a deep-toned bell respond. They waited patiently for what seemed a very long time, scamping in the snow to their feet. At last they heard the sound of slow, shuffling footsteps approaching the door from the inside. There was the noise of a bolt shot back, and the door opened a few inches, enough to show a long snout and a pair of sleepy, blinking eyes. Now, the very next time this happens.